Is going on, everybody? It's Bajared for this video. Where's my mic?
My Hero Academia, episode 66, season 4, episode 3. Because Jeff is taking his sweet time getting to this show, I'm gonna put a link in the description of this video. I want everybody to, like, flood his comment section in whatever video he has. Like, he doesn't post his YouTube channel a lot. He just has it. This post comments, like, catch up to My Hero Academia already. Come on. Supposed to be doing these together, man. What are you doing? All right. Work study. And Night Eye apparently likes funny stuff. Muriel. It was a big deal, apparently. Oh, that's so crazy. All Might's like, if I never met Midoriya, this would have been the guy. This guy would have been insane with the power. Like, the distress in his voice for that. It's like, oh no, he's not funny. Is he gonna be put into the tickle machine? In overhaul, man, he looks so scary. He just blows you up. That's insane. And brutal. Oh, that part of that's like the best part of this whole opening is that part right there. This last 10 seconds. Oh, wow. How did that work? That's so funny.
Uh,
This is the thing you can relate to All Might with, apparently. Or no, to Night Eye is about All Might. Oh god, that's so funny. This dude's fingers. Oh my god. Got massive hands. That's cool. Well, not that part, but the... I was gonna say the wage... Wow. It's time to show me what you will bring to. This is legit. I don't even know what his quirk is. Is that... Who's that voice? I thought it was somebody that I knew for a second. Okay. What is this guy's quirk? Or is he just toying with him? Does he have... prediction? Foresight. Whoa. You gotta, like, outspeed him. Like...
wrong. I do love and respect All Might. But I don't understand why he chose you. How can you succeed him?
I guess I never really thought about it. But of course there were candidates before me. Which means Tokuda was in the running to inherit One for All. Does he know that? How did Nighteye and All Might choose him? Or does All Might even know about any of this? And if so, why didn't he tell me before?
You think you have time to stand there frozen? Or are you just getting tired, running out of ideas? I was honestly a bit curious when Nerio told me he was going to bring you here to introduce you. But it turns out it was a waste of time. There is a candidate who is far worthier of inheriting One for All than you. As such, I cannot acknowledge you.
I have to remember the words he said that day.
Young man, you too can become a hero. I can give you my abilities. Take the torch.
I have to keep fighting. I'll go beyond, so he can't react even if he can foresee my movements. I can't just let him reject me now. Not after everything All Might and I have been through. He chose me.
Got intense old life. Oh man. Now he's gotta actually be like Bakugo and just go on instinct, just do it. This is crazy. It's like some Sharingan shit right here.
2 minutes from now, you'll be slumped on the floor with neither the seal nor the contract. You've looked unsure since this trial began, but All Might certainly must have taught you better than that. Fear and indecision are luxuries a top-tier hero cannot afford. Someone who understands that will always act with vision and purpose. You must have been told this countless times. But now, when your training's being put to the test, you choke. You said you would make me acknowledge you. But the more I see, the more convinced I become that you will ultimately fail.
She said I can do it!
Who said that? One of your little friends?
The greatest hero the world has ever seen!
Huh? How'd you do nothing? End up there. Oof.
That doesn't alter what I see.
Not yet.
It's
over. 3 minutes have passed. You're All Might's chosen successor. It beggars belief. You devised only a single plan and it failed spectacularly, leaving you worn out.
I didn't watch this test because I'm tired.
Then what happened? Don't tell me. He was in constant motion, jumping to Gran Torino. And yet he still managed to avoid every image of All Might in the room? Even emotionally off balance from my provocations, he formulated a strategy to defeat me and remained aware of his surroundings.
And you are well timed return!
Ha ha ha!
Yep, thought so. Wow.
I had already decided I would take you on when I heard you were coming. I also knew that you weren't entirely lacking in skill and intellect, but I still wanted to see it for myself.
Huh.
The symbol of peace is gone, and the people are looking not for a dim light.
Ah, so he was just being a dick just because.
You'll work here alongside professionals, and you will see. Regardless of All Might's mandate, you are not worthy of his power. One for All can only be transferred through the will of its current user. He's taking me on to make me give up. I'm All Might's chosen successor, but Sir Nighteye doesn't accept that. He believes that Togeta should have been selected instead. It makes for an unsettling dynamic. But even so, I look forward to working with you.
You found an agency for your work study?
Wow.
Indeed. Well done, Midoriya.
Looks intense, man.
You're an example to us all.
Did Ida ever fix his arm?
The rest of us are supposed to compete, though.
Or is his arm still messed up?
Except the only reason he even took me on was to convince me to give up One for All. The distance between us just keeps getting wider. We've got to catch up and soon. Oh, hey, Mr. Aizawa.
Only pros who are the real deal will take on rookies like you guys, knowing the risks involved. Tokoyami, looks like you've got an offer from one of them. Hawks has invited you to work with him in Kyushu.
No way! Dude, he's the number three hero! That's awesome!
What?
Good job!
Well, what do you say?
Whoa.
Alright then. I'll make sure you get the relevant paperwork.
Whoa. Oh, bad.
He wants me?
Wait, who does? Did they say Uchako? What? Oh, Bakugo. Oh yeah, he did Mount Lady's chores or something, right? Oh boy.
Unfortunately, we don't have solid proof linking
Okay. Alright. I think there's some after credits, but I think I could talk about that. Yeah, that's... Oh, wow. So he wants him to give up. Oh, man. That's gonna be one crazy dilemma that this season's gonna go through, huh? Also, first off, that's a cool power, but wow. I think we gotta see what he can... See what Midoriya decides to do. Or can do, you know. Oh, man. But I like how, like, the thing that made him... Not stay. He said he was gonna stay before. But the thing that he liked was that, despite all of that, he specifically didn't touch any of the All Might merch. I was wondering why they... Huh. I noticed that he was actually leaving footprints, but they're doing that to show that that's actually what he's been, that's actually where he's going. That's how they just end it? What the heck? It just... He just runs into... Or she just runs into him, but... Ah, come on. Alright. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. You'll see me in the next video. Peace out.